Hi, Pete Williams here from Simply Headsets to help you troubleshoot your new wireless headset. There's a number of reasons potentially your wireless headset may not be working straight away with your desk phone. Firstly, if your wireless base station is plugged into the headset port of your desk telephone, you want to make sure that your phone system and your phone is aware that something's actually plugged into it. There'll be some simple settings in the actual settings area of your phone that your user manual of your phone system's manufacturer will show you how to set up. If you have any problems, I'd suggest you call the phone system manufacturer or your telephone support company. If that's all working and you still don't have audio, do the obvious thing like double check every cable. There's obviously cables going from your desk phone into the wireless base station that may not be plugged in completely. Feel free to give it a good push to ensure that the cable is plugged in and is working that way. Now finally, a lot of confusion when you say your headset is not working with your desk phone is because of remote answering functionality. You may be trying to actually hit the button on the side of your headset and have that remote answering functionality working. Well, the issue is you want to make sure you have a lifter or an electronic hook device that allows you to have that remote answering functionality. There's plenty of information and videos on the site here talking about how electronic hook switches and lifters work. And finally, if all else is failing, I would suggest you actually check the settings on the base station of your wireless headset. Get another colleague or coworker to actually give you a call, and while you're on that conversation, flick through all the different settings in the bottom of the actual headset's base station, because that will help change the channel and give much clearer clarity of the conversation. It also allows you to change volumes of microphones and earpieces in various levels and models as well. And if you're still having a problem, check the phone numbers on the page and screen you see right now, which is the support line and tech help desk of the various headset manufacturers that are there to help you and walk you through easy setup if you've got any problems at all.